fist and place it on your heart like this. See, the greatest weapon that any revolutionary could possess is love. Yes, love, my friend. A love that will fight to the end. A revolutionary love. So let the battle begin.
Revolutionary love. Revolutionary lover. Revolutionary love.
A moment just to think and wonder, what it'd be like if we could all live for peace and one love. We're reflecting so much and that I'm getting older. Wish I could love like a child and never ever grow up. Sometimes I fall asleep at night and dream about love. Vision in the 1 Corinthians 13 kind of love. I hear so many people try to sing about love, but do they know the definition and true meaning about love? Not your typical hypocritical superficial love, but a spiritual, metaphysical, unconditional love. An actual, unmatchable, supernatural love. So fanatical, it has to be labeled radical love. To not judge or hold a grudge, no matter what, and just because. Real love's never enough till it's loving too much. There's so many sick of seeing fake illusionary stuff. So we're introducing to you the various revolutionary love. Revolutionary lover, lover, lover. You're my revolutionary love. Revolutionary lover, lover, lover. You're my revolutionary lover.
Last time I heard this very word, place the earth on the ground. It ain't money but love that makes the world go around. You lose direction trying to buy what shouldn't cost you a dime. I pray affection be a guide back to the love lost and found. Others feel the way the power is to rule by the soul, but it's the ammunition of love that truly wins a war. Marching to the front line, we know that love conquers all. So we'll serenade our enemies till the victory is ours. As a last resort, we'll signal to the God above to drop a heavenly nuclear atomic bomb of love. On the darkest of nights, the only light is love. No evil could ever defeat the flame of a righteous love. Me, I'm a lover and a fighter, so I fight for love. But only the bravest of soldiers will sacrifice their life for love. Excellent thug, terrorist, freedom fighter, a fallen truth. Cause it's true, even revolutionaries need love.
Revolutionary love. Revolutionary lover, lover, lover. You're my revolutionary love.
Written in an ancient text about a man who was obsessed with loving the loveless. Born to extreme poverty with no place to rest. Was broke but eternally blessed cause they loved to the full extent. Compared by the compassion of a hopeful romantic. Dedicated his life to set for love a new standard. Managed to gather thousands just to hear his commandments. But not even as close as a companions could understand him. He spoke a revolution. Love was his religion. People wanted to make him king but his crown was a crucifixion. Preachers and politicians plot against him to kill him. Innocent in defenses, he let him just to forgive him. Ain't no greater love than to lay down your life for a friend. So for the sake of the human race, it's exactly what he did. To this day, no name has ever claimed a love like this. If that ain't revolutionary, then I don't know what
revolutionary love. Revolutionary love. Revolutionary lover, lover, lover. You're my revolutionary love.
Comes for you. I want to. Tell me what you're gonna do.